Hey guys, Bob here from Misfits and Dreamers. And what we're watching right now is the tugboat parade for the tugboat festival that starts tomorrow. So here, I'll film some of the tugs coming in. Hey guys, check this out.
You can, but...
Yeah, I'm not walking, bro.
You can drive.
I'll swim.
You can park in the second bridge and walk down. On one of the streams, you can bring it close.
That guy's in the distance, that big white cloud, isn't a white cloud. It's the shooting water from the Troy side and the Cohoes side here. And this here, guys, is the fireboat coming up with all the water cannons. for it, guys. Another one behind it. Boat's coming up the river, guys. Now you can see, guys. Look at that. That's not something you see every day. Look at that, the old fire boat. And down river, guys, as you can see, here comes all the rest of the tugs in the parade. That, my dear friends, is the warning cannon. Welcoming all the boats here to Waterford, New York. Said they're all coming up the river now, guys. All the little ones seem kind of tiny. Said here they all come up, guys. Here's your tugboat parade. brims all the tugs up the river, guys. And that rifle shot in the background, guys, is actually the cannon they're firing off to welcome all the boats here to Waterford. Sorry it's bouncing around, I'm kind of on a dock, guys.
Might be. No, there's some other big one.
These big tugs that are here, these are Port of Albany. They also are the ones that push the big barges down the river to New York City, down there to their harbor. Big old workhorses. And there's another one behind it, guys. Do you go to YouTube?
Pardon me?
Do you go to YouTube?
It wasn't there.
Because that's where this will be.
Oh, really?
Yep, it was the first one.
Cool.
Also, the rest of it tomorrow.
Okay. personal officer woman.
My photography with your phone.
There goes guys, going into port.